all their lives in a box. What generations, what centuries of masters, not meaning to be cruel, but needing their labour, taught these creatures such patience, that now through sunlight strikes on the eye's dark jewel, or moonlight breeze on the wing, they do not stir, but like the ghosts of moths, crouch silent there. Look, it's a child's toy. There is no lid. Even they can climb, they can fly, and the whole world's their tree. But hush, they say to themselves, we are in prison. There is no word to tell them that they are free, and they are not. Ancestral voices blind them, and dream too deep for wind or word to find them.
Man, I hope I get into war. I would have bought these pants for nothing.
Here's the telegraph to Tom Lake.
Oh, well, thank you, young man. Let's see what it is.
Oh, I've been accepted to war!
Alright, yes!
Welcome to war.
Oh,
are you ready?
Yes.
Good. Here is your gun. And here is your uniform.
What uniform? What? Whoa! Uniform! Wow, this is great. Thanks, sir.
Good luck.
Thank you.
See you later.
Quick! Quick! Help!
Oh, where?
There!
Where?
In there! Quick, there's the house there!
Wait, where's that kid going?
Wait, Mick! Mick! No!
Oh, I gotta get out of here. Oh God.
Even in the young, each like a little dragon, rambling and green upon its mulberry leaf, so full of life, it seems the voice is spoken. They hide where there is food, where they are safe, and the voice whispers, spin the cocoon, sleep, sleep, you shall be wrapped in me soon.
Their tears are filling up their glasses, no expression, no expression. Hide my head, I wanna drown my sorrow. No tomorrow.
Now it is their hour, when they wake up from the long swoon. Their pale curved wings are marked with a pattern of leaves, shadowy for trees, white for the dance of the moon. And when on summer nights, the budlier gives its nectar like lilac wine for insects mating. The drink is fragrance and shiver, impatient and with waiting.
It's a very, very mad world.
They stir. They think they will go. They remember. It was forbidden. forbidden to ever go out. The hands are on guard outside like claps of thunder. The ancestral voice says, don't. And they do not. Still, the night calls them to unimaginable bliss. But there is terror around them. The vast, the abyss.
No one knew me, no one knew me. Hello, teacher, tell me what's my lesson. Look right through me, look right through me.
And here is a tribe that they know, in their known place. They are gentle and kind together. They are safe forever. And all shall be answered at last when they embrace. White moth moves closer to moth, lover to lover. There is that pang of joy on the edge of dying. Their soft wings whir, they dream that they are flying.